So you're buying a brand new used car from your neighbor. Great. Sure. Now what? Sure. Well, you'll have to register the vehicle, and you'll need the following things. First, you'll need to get the title. When purchasing a vehicle from a private party, inspect the title to verify the seller's name and the signature match exactly. The buyer should make sure the title is clear. Check the front of the title in the first and second lien holder sections. There should be no assignments in these spaces, or the assignment should be released by a signature to the right of the lien holder information. You'll also need your verifiable identification, such as a driver's license, a motor vehicle bill of sale. Most titles have an area for the purchase price, but a notarized bill of sale is recommended to address issues with the car between the seller and the buyer. The bill of sale should contain the name and signature of the buyer and seller. Identify the vehicle by year, make, and VIN number, the date, and the purchase price. You may also pick up a bill of sale from your local Denver Motor Vehicle office. Next, you'll need a valid emissions test. Call 303-456-7000 or go to aircarecolorado.com for more information. And a proof of valid insurance, either an insurance card, copy of an insurance policy, or a letter from your insurance company on company letterhead. If the seller has an out-of-state title, a VIN verification will also be required. So then how do you register the vehicle? You can go to any of four branch locations. In the northeast part of town, you can go to 4685 Peoria Street in the Airy P. Taylor Municipal Building. In the northwest part of town, it's at 3698 West 44th Avenue in the Safeway Plaza. The southwest branch is located in the Bear Valley Shopping Center at 3100 South Sheridan Boulevard. And the southeast branch is located at 2242 South Monaco Parkway. Hours are 8 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. Monday through Friday. New customers are accepted each day until 4:30 p.m. You will need to pay sales and ownership taxes and a license fee. Provided all the paperwork and requirements are fulfilled, title and plates will be issued during your visit. For more information, visit denvergov.org/motorvehicle or call 720-865-4600. So, the only thing left to do, enjoy your new ride.